Interfaith Health Clinic provides comprehensive health care to the low-income, working, uninsured, and underserved. Over the past 24 years, we have provided care to over 24,000 hard-working individuals in our community. The working class has always been the backbone of our American culture. The low-income people we serve are limited when it comes to resources for healthy cooking and eating. While we have been successful in treating conditions like congestive heart failure and diabetes through conventional methods like medication, we've lacked the resources to show our patients how to prepare healthy meals and exercise to improve their health, and how to manage their disease on a daily basis.
Interfaith Health Clinic has a vision to create a healthy living kitchen classroom with the overall goal of lessening the impact of chronic diseases for our clients. To do so, Interfaith will renovate a storage room into a kitchen classroom. In this setting, low-income patients will learn how to cook and eat healthy meals within tight budget constraints and participate in wellness and exercise classes like Tai Chi and yoga. Interfaith clients have limited resources and need a conducive space to learn these lifestyle changes. Interfaith wants to create an environment where people are excited rather than anxious about making changes, which will lead to long-term improvement in their quality of life. Can you imagine being low income and diagnosed with a chronic disease and not knowing what to do next?
5 years ago, I was diagnosed with a rare brain mass called an AVM. And I literally wouldn't be here today if it weren't for Interfaith Health Clinic. And now I have recently been diagnosed with diabetes, and I'm facing new challenges. And I'm so excited to think that there might actually be a place where I can go and learn the life skills that I need to make it through each day. I need to know how to cook. I need to know how to exercise in a different way. But to have access to a place where we can get help instead of just instructions on a pamphlet. I do hope that you will consider Interfaith the opportunity to help more people like me